the storm. Riders on the storm. Into this house we're born. Into this world we're thrown. Like a dog without a bone, an actor out alone. Riders on the storm. There's a killer on the road. His brain is squirming like a toad. Take a long holiday. Let your children play. If you give this man a ride, sweet family will die. Killer on the road. Yeah.
Today is Friday, April 27th, and at approximately 3:20 on our drive to the Roman temple, we realized that we're missing a lot of vehicles behind us. And I am in Dennis O'Brien's vehicle, and he is outraged. Not a soul is behind us. So we have to turn around, and as we turn around, we find that two vehicles have finally approached us, but not the third vehicle. So one of the vehicles go back, and Dennis decides that he will finally go back as well. And to find that one of the vehicles that goes back gets stuck trying to help the other vehicle. So we go and help the two vehicles get unstuck. And Dennis O'Brien says, "Oh, this is brilliant. Take my camera. You must photograph this." So as I'm photographing with my phone as well as his camera, he gets his vehicle stuck while trying to get one of the vehicles unstuck. Stationary. He is stationary in the sand. It was a great moment, as I feel like it humbled Mr. Dennis O'Brien that he is not himself perfect and that getting stuck can happen to him.
Riders on the storm. Riders on the storm. Into this house we're born. Into this world we're thrown. Like a dog without a bone, an actor out alone. Riders on the storm.
We are collecting water from the Eternal Spring in Wadi Disha. We've just gone into Wadi Disha last night from the west to the east with the sun behind us. And now this morning we've come from the east to the west with the sun behind us. Okay, we're at the end of our trip through Wadi Disha. I hope everybody enjoyed it.
It's amazing.
Green. This wadi is beautiful.
Breathtaking.
Awesome.
Nice.
Mashallah.
Crazy.
Amazing.
Now it's 30.
Okay.